What's going on, guys? Kills Luke here. Back at episode 2 of RoboCraft. How I did a little bit of work to my robot here. Gave it reboot one of the guns that you see here. And placed it in one of these ones. I'm trying to get like three here. One there, one in the middle here. And the first one. Here, then put one right there, one right there, and this tank will be kind of unstoppable. But let's go ahead and get right into this episode. Virtual Team Deathmatch. This is, of course, episode number 2 of this. If you do want to see more of this, hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. And we'll play some more of this and hopefully we can get some more things underway with getting more games going. I'll probably do 2 battles again like I did on the last episode. So, let's see what I can do.
This is Team Deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win. The first team to reach the target total wins. Thank you.
basically boring. So I guess I'll keep doing two rounds. Right now I can only do the three colors, which is blue, orange, gray, and white. See if this guy can make another room for us or not. Yes, he does not want to do that, so I'll go without having someone friend go with me. Because this video does not need to be that long.
This is Team Deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win. The first team to reach the target total wins.
episode, guys, that's going to do it. I'll open the last box of the day so you guys can see what happens. Here we get a gem, another wheel, and a bunch of building blocks. I get it in the room, so these guys like what you see, but you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and if you are new to my channel. And I'll see you in the next time, because you'll never know what game you played next. New blast. Yeah.